I've got powers on, you know. Now, I've got beautiful glasses. This is the best I've seen. I'm in the mirror. And I've seen a bloke, and it's not my face in the mirror.
Who is it?
Well, he could be in my soul, but it's not. It's another man, but I can't see my images. This ghost story's like that in Hollywood. Another man is imitating.
Look in the mirror, then. Who is it? You see there now.
Well, I've got beautiful glasses on. See, there's a half of it. And there's another bit down here. It is beautiful glasses I've got on. You can't
so
see
what
it.
Age would you say that
look
person?
Look at my face. You think I'm telling lies? There you are. Look at them. Round, round. You think I'm lying, you stupid woman.
And who else was there in the mirror?
I've still got murder. I can't get away from the judges. Every time I talk to them, I might take hours, but when I leave the court, I know these lies. Not lies, these lies. Can't get away from murder.
Did you think there's somebody living in that old house in the Bunya Mountains, that old house?
Yes.
Oh, there's an imitator. We've got a room.
It could be a bloke.
Who's living in that old house?
The old dead farmer.
Then two people got killed last time. Did you saw anything about it or heard anything?
No, I never heard of it. Now I'm bit now, murder's here.
No, but Josie said two people got
killed. Oh, she's nuts.
Two people, that was a dual cab, a truck that in a car.
Yes.
That was a car.
Yes, she's trying to drive insane.
And that kid who jumped into the water hole, he died too.
Yeah, he died at the water.
A few people.
He miscalculated the jump.
A few people died here recently.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, is it? I thought it was in the newspaper. But it was in the newspaper. What did St. Mary's told you about? What did St. Mary's told you last time? St. Mary's, anybody visited you here?
Yeah, Peter. Peter came, not night time. Peter, did you give Peter that big coat she gave me? Found out she had a lot of Peter Bob. She was like your writing. So she brought him to me. It just fit perfectly. Well, the wind was a bit longer. It's good on the arm, man.
Who's that?
Puppy, if you ever did die.
Oh, poor puppy. No, puppy won't die. He will stay up here. It's sad, but he sees the best tomorrow.
Yeah, but don't let him put him down.
No, he won't get put down.
He's getting a booster injection for 2 weeks.
He is on his way to get better now. He's getting his medicine.
I bet I can get 2,000.
Will the booster injection help him? It cost a lot of
money. Now, the safety test, I checked it.
Yeah.
It's not, it's working. I mean, it's not off. It hasn't gone down. The safety switch comes up, doesn't it? And everything's all on the other side. I checked it all about half an hour ago. It's got to come on. It's a fuse. Never do it with safety switch. It's a short circuit. Imagine if it wasn't raining, that could have started.
When did you last time saw a ghost here?
I forgot to tell you, there's angels of these.
What time last time you saw a mysterious thing here?
What?
In the night time.
Oh, there's a bloke hanging around there in the air there right now.
A bloke hanging there?
Yeah, but it's a mirror, so I see things. I tell you, there's a young bloke standing on the thing and think they're jumping off and hanging himself.
Where?
Himself
on
now
what?
I think I've seen all the animals since you've been gone.
Oh, and what blog is it?
Well, it's a young fellow.
How old?
Oh, I'd say about 28 to 30.
And any memory?
He's got long hair.
Long hair, what? Yeah. What is it, a male or female?
Male.
A male. Did you talk to him?
Yard, girls, everything. I've seen lesbians on the TV
I'm talking about the yard, the in the dark.
Oh yeah, I've seen the animals gone. There was the one there that looked, I thought might be biting my head at night. He's like a crab, but he's gone a long time ago. Oh, my old mate came back.
Who's that?
Me, bird. I know it might be reincarnation, I don't know.
What's the rat? You'd be friends.
Oh no, me old bird, not a magpie, the blood colours, he's my favourite. I had him tame, he's out there.
Oh, a parrot.
Yeah, I gave him a scone.
Oh. And he flew away with
him. There's a magpie.
What's with the possum?
Oh, the possums are not up there anymore.
Where? But I hear noises.
Yeah, it might be.
That always comes around.
Yeah, it comes.
And did you see the big goanna yet?
No, it's gone. There's no more goannas.
Oh, no more big goannas.
No, I haven't seen one since. I haven't seen a snake in years.
Did the red and green goannas made a scone? Did it eat some scone?
No,
did you heard anything?
He's biting the birds. He can't eat these cautious.
Who you saw in Trisha's yard? Is there any day old Ivor? Is Ivor still alive?
And number five might be in the Melbourne Cup. He did 5 6 in Trisha's yard.
What, the bird?
No, maybe.
What's happened with Ivor? Did you ever see old Ivor again?
Ivor?
Yeah, who lived in the cabin next door.
He died a long time ago.
Yeah, is his spirit and his ghost?
No, I've never seen Ivor.
You've seen no ghosts.
He's a friend, he's buried his mommy.
You've seen no ghosts here.
He wouldn't hurt a fly, Ivor.
You saw anybody downstairs before visiting you?
Oh, there are mirages. I've seen a lot of people in the front yard. A bloke said, good day, Fred. When he went out to the chair, he said, good day, Fred. And he's only 18.
When was he there? In the night time or in the daytime?
In the daytime.
Oh, in the daytime. Anybody visiting in the night time here?
Oh yeah, I've seen the best of it more this time. Hey, I had a nightmare last night. Tell us about the normal one. I was in the army, you and me, and I met some beautiful women. I wonder how I get them in.
We've been here before.
trees there, look, on the hill there. Is that eerie, spooky, the dead trees there or not? Does it belong to that deceased estate, that, those dead trees or not?
Where's the ghost?
I don't know. I heard a noise in the kitchen there just now. It wasn't me, it was something else. I don't know what it was.
Can you show me where it was?
Moving the plastic bag or something I heard just before. What would that be?
I don't know.
I didn't touch this.
Shaking it,